Rod Loren and Steve Drexel continue with Terrified after this.
You can always judge a donut by the person eating it. Charles Mitchell, a good judge of donuts.
And people,